All right, guys, it's nearly 4 a.m. in the morning, but I've cracked it, guys. I've cracked the code. Okay, so you want to use Voicemeeter, Banana Voicemeeter with your soundtrack by Twitch? This is the way you do it. All right, basically, you want to make sure you have soundtrack by Twitch. You can use any sort of music, actually, any program you have on your computer if you're using Banana Voicemeeter. But you want to make sure you have your soundtrack by Twitch in your actual Streamlabs. So this works on Streamlabs, it might work for OBS as well, but I'm not sure. This is what I figured out. So you want your soundtrack source, add the source. It doesn't fucking matter what you call it. All right. So I use an audio input capture. I already have all my things here. My music here, this is connected directly to my Voicemeeter output. So, and the only thing that goes into that one is Spotify. All right. So we have everything we need. We have our music on our soundtrack source. We're almost done. Basically, you want to open up your advanced audio settings, okay? And notice how we have these on. So music is one, soundtrack source is one, USB mic is one. So they're all going to come through, everything's going to sound good. But notice here, my music is not on 6. Essentially, what it is that 6 is what is saved to your video on demand, okay? So if you don't want to include anything into your video on demand, don't include it in your 6 track. Everything else will work fine. And I did play around before. Try not to choose the other tracks because they didn't go through either, which I found really weird. Anyway, that's it. Give it a try. Let me know if it works. It worked for me. Yeah, that's it. I hope this helps.